I'm going to find the mean and the median for that data set of 13 values, and I went ahead and already inputted them into the TI-84 in list 1. Again, to enter data into a list, you want to click on your stat key and then your edit key. All right, so I have my 13 values in list 1. To get the mean and the median, I want to click or press on stat, right arrow over to calc, and I want to select one variable statistics. And I need to tell it where my list of values is, so it defaults to list 1. If you need to change that, you can. And because I'm not finding a weighted mean, I need to have my frequency list blank. So I'm going to down arrow to that and press delete. And then down arrow again and enter. And the first value you see is the sample mean. So to find the median on the screen, it's got a bunch of stuff that some of it we'll take a look at and some of it we won't use in this course. But you'll notice here at the bottom of the screen, there's a down arrow. So I want to down arrow. And you'll see the MED, that's the median. The median for this data set is 15.